Hi, in this video I'm going to show you how to work with Art Conductor and Sign Player in Studio One. The first part of this video is about building a simple instrument. The second part of this video is about a more complex scenario where multiple instruments within one instance of Sign Player are involved. Let's set up a simple instrument. In this example, I'm using the chamber violins from Talon. Drag them onto the articulation list in Sign Player, so they load. And next, I'm going to the sound variation editor in Studio One and open it. I'm going to choose Art Conductor, scroll down to the orchestra tools, and all the way down to Talon, where I find the violin. And now I'm all set. What's about more complex scenarios, where a single instrument cannot hold all the articulations available? Like for instance in the Berlin strings. When you take a look at violin one, there are five instruments and they all belong together. And this is how you set them up. You drag all the instruments onto the articulation list. And as you can see, Sign already gave those five instruments five different MIDI channels. And those MIDI channels, they correspond with those numbers here. Next, we go to the Sound Variations Editor again. And this time we load the combined map. And that's all you need to do. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you found it helpful. Please subscribe to our channel and have a great day. Bye bye.